So I'm going to show you how you can change the signature of your email. You can have your name, your grade, your school, any other information that would be important for someone who's receiving an email from you to know who it came from. So you need to get into your email. You can do it from Drive. You can get right to Gmail, anywhere that has the waffle. This is what I'm looking for, this red M on kind of like a white background that looks like an envelope. This is a demonstration account that I have, so there's nothing in here for a student that's going to give any information away. And you can see I just have some generic emails that I was testing different things. So once you're in your email, however you get there, you're going to go up to this little gear and click on that. You're probably going to see where it says see all settings. You're probably going to want to do that. I don't think it's going to give it to you just with that one click. So you go to the gear, see all settings, and then you want to make sure that you're on the general setting. You're going to scroll down most of the way in this. After the stars and all those pretty colorful things, there's something here that says signature, and you can see I'm almost to the bottom by the scroll bar. It says signature. This is where you would type. You would put your name here. So I would put Susan Malachowski, sixth grade Glen Landing. If you had an advisory that you wanted to put in there, that's fine. If you wanted to put a little picture, but remember that this is for school. You don't want to make this too crazy. You don't want to put anything in there that might get you in trouble. You want to keep it very professional and very school-based. So something as simple as your name, sixth grade, Glen Landing, and that would be enough. And then when you're all done, and of course you can change the colors and all the good things down here. When you're all done getting it all set, you come down to the bottom, and since I didn't make any changes, I don't have this option, but this would change if you typed something in there. And then every time you go to send an email or you reply to an email, it will put that new signature in there.